Hey guys, Rashad here from rnbsingandlessons.com. Alright, I've got a little bit of a different setup here today. Damn. Alright, I'm gonna try to show you my. See if I can get this right. It's a program I don't usually use. And bang, there we go. Okay, I'm gonna show you what it's like when I'm marking out a song for using with Amazing Slowdowner. Okay, so I'm gonna mark out all my favorite parts from this song. See if I can get in focus here. Why am I not in focus? Just a bit dark. Okay. There we go, it's good enough. So I'm gonna mark out JR's No One. I'm gonna show you my phone, but it's there. No One Else Comes Close. I'm gonna mark out all my comes close, all my favorite parts, so that I can practice them. Mark out a loop, now I'll save it. There we go. Saved, so I can come back to it later.
When we turn out the lights, the two of us alone together, something just not right. But girl, you know that I would never, ever let another touch come between the two of us. There's no one's ever let another touch come between the two of us. There's been the two of us. There's been the two of us. There's been the two of us. No one else will. Your place, 'cause no one else comes close to you. No one makes me feel the way you do. You're so special, girl, to me. And you'll always be eternally. Every time I hold you near, you always say the words I love to hear. But just like such, you can do so much. No one else comes close. You do so much. No one else comes close.
Freak at that stuff, man. Damn. It's like bounces and vibratos. Oh, so nice.
The touch of your head on my shoulder. You're a dream come true. Yeah. Oh, girl, you know I'll always treasure every kiss, 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 every kiss. Is
you do. You're so special, girl. Whoa. And you know it. Oh, yeah. Every time I hold you near, you always say the words I'd love to hear. Girl, with just a touch, you can do so much. You can do so much, no one else comes close. Whoa, 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 whoa.
Awesome. Okay, so now I'm just going to name them. So if they're a run, I'm just going to pretty much leave it. Unless it's really special or something. And I might name them if they're not runs, so that I know that those ones aren't runs. So I'm training a different thing at that time. So here's how I do it. Listen to it first.
No, 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 no.
It's a run.
In the two of us.
Now that's not a run. So what I'll do is I'll name it Blend. Now that's more range than a run. So which one was it? That one. Range and F. So sometimes I like to work out what the note is so I know what I'm training. So that's an A. So I just write that, range A.
And everywhere in my heart.
That's the B. So that's the B. Range and run. B.
Oh, baby, no one else does love.
That's B flat. And it's like the climax of the song too. Range, B flat, run. And just on this one, I'll just title that one Epic, because it's also a really crazy one. Well, check what that is first. I think that's just a run. Just a run.
Whoa.
Cool. that's how I mark out. So when I'm going to go to practice, I pick whatever song I feel like practicing, and then I pick whatever kind of thing I feel like practicing. If it's a run, or if it's high notes like the range, or if it's blend. I used to always do vibrato as well, but I'm pretty good at vibrato now, so I don't really need to spend time on it. And yeah, that's it. That's how I train. So everyone should train for what their level is. So some people, most beginners and intermediates, they can't sing the normal parts well, like just the everyone comes, no one. Sounds like I can't sing it either. Most people can't sing the normal stuff, like the. No one else comes close to you. So if you can't even sing those bits yet, that's what you got to focus on first. Well, not first, but you can do runs and vibrato and all that kind of stuff and blend as well. But you have to make time for the normal, just getting the normal phrases right, because that's essential. Because those are simpler than the runs and stuff, because runs and vibrato is very fast elements, and range is a very high elements. So you want to be able to sing in tune just the lyrics and stuff really well first. But you can work on all of them. I recommend to work on all of them, like, gradually, so you have a variety in your practice as well, and so nothing's neglected. All right, guys, hope you enjoyed this kind of video, and I'll see you next time. Bye.